Hey everybody, Judge the Best back with another video. Today we're playing DMC Devil May Cry, the definitive edition. Where we last left off, the girl Cat came to warn us about the hunter demon who we defeated easily. But she takes us to see her boss named Virgil, who takes Dante to his childhood home, where they find out that Virgil and Dante are brothers. And we're about to see what Virgil really wants with Dante. So let's get into it. Man, I can't wait till I get all my weapons so I can do all the crazy combos, I swear.
You remember this place?
Yeah, I remember coming here.
My mother used to bring us here.
Tell me everything.
Some things have always been. There have always been angels. There have always been demons. And there've always been a war. Nine millennia ago, one demon rose through the ranks to take power over the dark hordes. The strongest, the cruelest. Mundus.
It's Mundus.
But Mundus did not rise alone. At his right hand was his most trusted lieutenant. His blood brother.
Sparta.
But Sparta betrayed him. He fell in love with an angel, Eva. The secret union between angel and demon was inconceivable.
It is pretty cool how the story is in the paintings.
And with it came new life. Twin boys. You and I. A hybrid of the warring angel and demon races. When Mundus learned of Sparta's betrayal, his fury knew no limit. He hunted the lovers down. Eva was murdered by his own hand. And for Sparta, he demanded a more brutal fate. Endless punishment and pain. But even as Eva was destroyed, and Sparta was imprisoned for eternity, each knew that the seed for their revenge had already been sown. Because according to legend, the only beings that can slay a demon king are Nephilim, a hybrid of angel and demon. Those hybrids now exist, you and I.
See, this because
Mundus believed that only one child was born. But there were two Nephilim, and each had been hidden well. Sparta armed his sons. The rebellion for Dante. The Yamato for Virgil.
So, Mundus killed our mom and imprisoned our dad.
Yes.
And we're the offspring of angels and demons.
Demon father, angel mother. We are Nephilim, the only ones that can slay the Demon King.
Good. How?
Spotter. Jeez. You're being dragged into limbo. I'll find Kat, she'll get you out. Stand firm.
Definitely will. Yeah, I already know how this works.
ready. Come on.
Hold on a second.
Dante, over here.
You know, say hold on a second. Spank him real quick. Thank you. time's gonna stretch out. That's all I want to do.
Another blue rose.
Should have just never been called Devil May Cry. I felt like I did it. They just slapped a different name on it. It would have did great numbers. The Angel Boots. That is a fire ass move on me. That's insane.
Getting the hang of this.
Rats. Cat, on my way.
Word. Word, we out. Oh, I didn't even go through the damn door.
Silver Sachs Tower. The world's most powerful investment bank. And who runs it? CEO Kyle Ryder. A human vessel. The physical manifestation of Mundus, the Demon King. Through debt, he controls everything. To Mundus, the world is a factory farm for human souls. And he likes to keep his animals monitored and docile.
Sheesh.
The monitoring is done by the Raptor News Corporation, a global network of CCTV cameras, satellites, and spies. The way he keeps us docile is a little more insidious.
What is it?
It's in your hand. Planet Earth's most popular soft drink, Virility. The demons have spiked it. It's okay. It has no effect on us, only humans. Phlebotomy in a can.
So what's the plan?
That's the Hellgate. A conduit from which Mundus draws his power. While he's connected to the Hellgate, he's immortal. But we get him away from the Hellgate, and our swords will do the rest.
So how do we do that?
We get his attention. Mundus is petty. He's impulsive. If we hit him where it hurts, let his anger rule him, I believe we can draw him out.
Okay, so to kill Mundus, we need to drag him away from the Hellgate. We do that by pissing him off.
Roughly speaking, yes.
And we piss him off by taking out the Raptor News Network and Virility.
That's it.
Which one do you want to do first?
All right. I know my style points wasn't where they needed to be. And I'm mad at that. I think I can do that. I just gotta remember.
They're aware of you now, Dante. So stay low. Mundus doesn't know I exist, so I'll remain hidden until we're ready to strike. Cat knows the Virility Factor. What lies beneath. She will be your guide.
It'll kill you.
Come on.
I'm gonna get up there and rip you apart.
Just how... Okay, I'm sure.
Snake
eye. Nice kick. Told you I love my red orbs.
Trying to stop you.
Great.
Virgil sent me the camera locations for this area. Best avoid them if we can. Follow me.
Nicely done, girls.
Thank you.
There you are.
Here I am.
This isn't good. It's the walls. Get out of here!
Why though? Why are you doing that to nobody? This is a first. That's a tough, bro. That is one of the toughest ones I've ever had in this game. This nigga can run faster. Clear. Come here. Home run.
One more.
Really?
We're clear. For the time being. Over here.
Never seen a witch use a spray can before.
Most spells can take hours, if not days, to prepare. So why not can it for instant use later?
And they do it with cheese. Where'd you learn this stuff?
Virgil taught me the basics of demonology and occultism. Felt I had a natural talent for it. Said it would help me to focus on something constructive
Instead of what?
Instead of focusing on nightmares. Okay. There you go. Shit. Cops. I gotta go. I'll find you.
All right, get out of here.
Take out the camera.
I'm stupid.
Come on then, you little shits.
Gotcha.
Let's go.
Great.
I'm getting out of here. That's insane.
Can you hear me? Who invited you, fat ass?
Let's go. Oh, wait.
Where do they fall?
That's a longer than I wanted.
Dante! It's chaos out here, but I found a way out.
Where?
Up there. I marked it. Dante! Run!
I am running.
Let's go. We out.
That just seemed to drag on forever.
Church.
Have released footage of the terrorist responsible for the recent attacks at St. Agrius' church. He goes by the name of Dante. Remember his face, people. If you see him, inform the police immediately, but do not approach him. He has a history of physical violence and is a known sexual deviant. This is Bob Barbas. Just doing God's work.
Finally focused. Stop the video right here. If y'all want to see more DMC Devil May Cry, like, comment, subscribe, and share. Catch y'all later. Stretch the best out.